guys, Donnie, 1, 2, 3 here, and some pretty bad things happened. So, what happened was that it turns out I wasn't recording my sounds at all. And that's actually pretty bad. So, what I'm gonna do instead is, keep it a silent let's play. I tried recording over my let's play, and that didn't work out very well. No, not at all. So I'm not gonna try it again. And I'm just gonna put all the silent parts in one video. Now, some interesting things happened. Even though, I'm not talking, I find it very interesting because this is, it goes deeper into the plot of the Shimmerset Isles, and those are pretty interesting. But if you guys don't watch that, for the next time I play Oblivion, I'm gonna make a montage. It'll be a fun montage, guaranteed. I'm gonna be like, this happened and that happened and bleh. So get ready for that, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you another time, another day, another time. Please continue to watch, by the way. If you don't, that's A-okay, because I'm going to make a montage, and I will record next time. I'll make sure that never happens again. It was stupid, so enjoy the silent episode. I'm sure you guys would want to be from my annoying voice for a while anyways. See you guys later, and yeah. Spices.
I'm J-Red Iceveins. Do you ever wonder why things look better without their skin on? For instance, you can only really see the bones when you take them out. You can hear them better that way, too. Go up there now. The gatekeeper is about to turn some adventurers into bones. I'll collect those later. I can hear them calling to me from the other side. Like most lesser Daedra, the hunger has a weakness to shock spells. Take care. Somebody help! Come quickly! We've got a burglar! Treacherous little filcher! How dare you steal from me? We should go hunting. Take care.
Maybe they're just...
Welcome to my town. He guards the gates of madness. See for yourself. He's about to destroy a party of adventurers. They say the keys are sewn up in the gatekeeper's body. Basically, that means you're not getting in. The place was pretty deserted when I got here. Of course, once I was here, others followed. Can't say I blame them. There are smiths in New Sheoff that collect amber and madness ore. Goodbye.
I'm Fellas Sarandis. Don't breathe on me. He's pretty scary, isn't he? Let's watch him in action. One leads to the lands of Mania, and one to Dementia. The gatekeeper makes sure no one gets in who isn't supposed to. It's a nice enough place, less dirty than others. I feel like I belong. That old man in the room made out of butterflies, he said to wait here. Bye.
Hello, I'm Dredwen. No one was running this place when I got here. They left plenty of things behind, though. What do you need? Protects the gates of madness. He'll kill anyone who gets near. He's about to destroy some adventurers up there now. I feel like I need to be on the other side. I'm just not sure how to get in. I took over the inn when I got here. There wasn't anyone living here, except for Sheldon. He says he's mayor. Don't believe it. If you visit Hale, you may see Pike, a Knight of the Thorn. Goodbye. Excuse me, I must have nodded off there. You protect... Goodbye. Excuse me, I must have nodded off.
Try not to cough. Pretty scary, isn't he? Jared's planning on killing him. I don't know how. The gatekeeper looks indestructible to me. There's a man in Bliss who believes his own house will collapse around him. See you later.
I'll try to speak in fewer syllables. He guards the gates of madness. Don't get too close to him. He'll kill you, and it will leave a mess in my town. Jared Icefanes wants to kill the gatekeeper. Sounds like suicide to me.
Thank you.
you.
Hello, I'm Nanette Don. I wasn't sure why I came here until she showed up. Now I know. I'm going to be a powerful sorceress. Just like Relmina. Do you hear that sound? It's like a horse dying. He's Relmina's crowning achievement. The gatekeeper keeps out people who don't belong in the Shivering Isles. She made him in the gardens of flesh and bone. She's my teacher. She's going to teach me all her secrets. Oh, and this is really interesting. Wait. Oh, never mind. My big mouth almost just got me in trouble again. Can't get in without Sheogorath's blessing. That's what Romina says. That's the reason we're all waiting here. The Sheogorath's blessing. Oh, and I guess there's keys sewn up inside the gatekeeper's body. Not sure why someone would do that. It's not like anyone can get them now. I don't know who built it. It was here before any of us arrived. It looks like other people lived here before. Dredwen's been selling what they left behind. So, if you need something, talk to her. She's in the Wastrel's Purse. I'd like to tell you, but really, I shouldn't say anything more. It's just down the road from Passwall. It's where Relmina created the gatekeeper. Goodbye. Hello? You'll need to speak up. Tove the Un... Yes? We'll see. Go ahead. Sure, that's cute. Yes, yes, whatever you say. I doubt it. Not now, not later, not ever. Oh, that's just the thing. I appreciate the gesture. Every little bit helps. That's right, exactly. I've been dying to tell someone. You seem trustworthy enough, but Don't tell Relmina I said anything. Her gatekeeper is flawed. Her tears hurt him. Her tears somehow agitate the Daedra bound to the gatekeeper's body. Her tears make it really restless. It strains harder against the warding magic. She may seem like a tough woman, but the gatekeeper makes her all weepy. Go, see for yourself. She visits him every night around midnight. Just don't tell her I said anything. I might get another lesson in the nature of pain. I don't like those lessons very much. Doesn't that noise bother anyone else? Hello? What was that? I'd like to... All right. Not bad. Not bad at all. No more. You're frightening me. I doubt it. Don't try to manipulate me. I accept. I have no choice. Good one. Don't waste your flattery on me. I doubt it. Sorry.
See you. Hello? What was that?
Yes?
Bye. Hello? You'll need to speak up.
Go ahead. Handsomely done. A pleasure doing business with you.
I'd like...
Go ahead. How nice. It's just what I wanted. I accept. I have no choice. Not bad, not bad at all. I doubt it. Don't waste your flattery on me. That will get you some. You're good. Take your time. That will get you something. That will get you something.
I've been dying to tell the gatekeeper. See you.
I'm bored with you. Why don't you talk to Nanette? She likes talking. I'll need to cure her of that habit soon enough. There's one sure way to stop a tongue from flapping. Cut it out. Shall I demonstrate? I'm not sure. Stop! One leads to mania, one to dementia. Two shades of mad. I wonder if you're a fast bleeder or a slow bleeder.
quaint, isn't it? Passwall sits in the fringe of the Shivering Isles. It's where the supplicants wait while the blessing of Sheogorath takes hold. It is where the body of my child was grown, and the resting place of his less fortunate siblings. You have no business going there. The gatekeeper, his brothers were... You won't bother, though. Try him if you like. Believe me, after you die, I can put your flesh and bones to very good use. You were... No... I'm...
Somebody help! Come quickly, we've got a burglar!
They say the gatekeeper's magical. I don't believe in magic, but I do believe in bones. And the best way to kill something is with the bones of its own. I can see the bones of a dead gatekeeper in the courtyard of the gardens. The door's locked, though. You'll pick that lock, and I'll collect the bones. Then I'll make some arrows, and we'll kill the gatekeeper. Sound good? Hurry up! The bones are calling! Goodbye. Why has he forsaken us? Seeing you warms my cold heart. Why has he forsaken us?
Stay away! My tears, they burn you, don't you remember? Stay back, child!
I'm too upset to talk.
We need those gatekeeper bones. You ready to... Here, take this lockpick. Careful, it's the only one I've got. You open the door, I'll kill things. Let's go. From these gatekeeper bones, I can make some arrows. Find me in a few hours. We'll kill the gatekeeper. The arrows aren't... He must die. It's the only... I can hear them calling... I followed the bones. So... Tove the Unrestful in Bliss is collecting items to build something. Goodbye. Anything? We might die, but there's worse things. Let's go! We need to get through. Let's go! We need to get through the gates of madness. Let's go kill the gatekeeper. Let's go. The gatekeeper is slain. Congratulations. The honor of taking the keys from his corpse is yours. The gatekeeper's dead. As soon as you get those doors unlocked, I'm going in. Take care.
So, you've managed to kill the gatekeeper. Pity. Well, you'll now be able to enter the realm proper. You'll notice there are two doors. One leads to the lands of Mania, the other to Dementia. Enter through either one. The lands are quite distinct, but both are Sheogorath's domain. You'll want to seek out Lord Sheogorath. I believe he has plans for you. Try not to disappoint him. The lands of Dementia reflect the darker side of its residents. It is easy to get lost among the tangle of roots growing out of the ground. If you wish to meet Dementia's citizens, seek them out in Deepwallow or Fellmoor. I'm sure they'll welcome one such as you with open arms. The lands of Mania are bright, vibrant, and full of color. You'll find its inhabitants reflect the land itself. If you wish to meet the residents of Mania, you'll find them in the settlements of Hale and Highcross. Take care, though. Though the citizens and creatures of Mania are colorful, they can often be quite deadly. I'm sure you can handle it, though. The doorways into the realm proper. You may enter through either one. Really, it depends on which aspect of the realm more suits your disposition. As I've said, all choices have consequences, but don't trouble yourself too much with your decision. All those that enter the realm are forever changed, but some believe it is for the better. A good portion of them, at least. It is, of course, the capital of the Shivering Isles. It is divided into Bliss, Crucible, and the Palace districts. He is the Prince of... It is best not... My work is never done.
Hello. Do the bone. The gatekeepers. See you later.
Medgod's blessings. The Mez can guard Crucible and New Shaoth. We ensure the Demented remain orderly and respectful of our Lord Sheogarath. Sheogarath is our lord, ruler of the Shivering Isles. It is by his whim that the Mez can walk, and we serve our master to the death. The Shivering Isles are a reflection of our Lord Sheogarath, divided yet perfect. Walk with our Lord.
Do the bones? The gatekeeper's dead. Bye.
Med God's blessings. The Maz can guard Crucible and New Sheog. The walk with our Lord. Blessings, citizen. Med God's blessings. Walk with our Lord. Med God. Walk with our Lord. Thank you.
Sickly Bernice, proprietor. Don't get too close now. You might catch what I have. Well, it seems I am dying. Yes, these may be my last days in the Shivering Isles. That is, unless someone like yourself could help me find the cure. But no one has taken me up on my offer, even with the promise of a reward. Oh, well, it's been a good life, I suppose.